Now then guys, what is going on? It is Jackie Boy here from The Uprising. Today I'm bringing you episode 3 of my Minecraft Let's Play series. Last episode it was very spontaneous as we all remember because of some unfortunate recording problems. So today I really wanted to make sure everything was planned, so I've done a hell of a lot of off-camera work. I made a sheep farm going, dyed them all orange for what I'm going to be doing today. As for those who follow The Uprising, our colour is orange on GTA, is our little avatar for YouTube. It's one of the reasons why I like this place, because the amount of orange in it. So what I did last night and a bit this morning, went down chopping a load of trees. If you remember from last episode where I found the birch and the dark oak wood, we have been very, very busy. So I've got a load of birch and we've got a load of dark oak wood. So what we're doing today, as soon as I've changed all these, I don't think this is going to be enough. Well, we've got plenty more in the chest. So what we're doing today is, if you come over here, we also started getting ourselves a bit of food and off camera work. I did do a little bit more mining, not a huge amount, but it was the better. We've now got a few more bits of iron, so that's why I've got a whole new set of you've been using stone for the wood collecting. I don't know, it took a bit of time, but anyway, so this big open bit of water here, so what we're doing is we're going to build all this out to about here. And we're going to be building a pirate ship today, hopefully, providing all goes to plan. Right, I'm not the most amazing builder on this game. I'm not the worst. I mean, if that's any kind of consolation prize. So I think this is going to be the front of the ship here. How's that looking? That looking alright, do we think? Not a clue yet. So we're in there, and then out there. And was it two? It was two for a short spell, wasn't it? I think this one is the one that goes all the way down until we get to the back, which we need to figure out where the back is going to be. I'm not sure if I've got the resources to fall off to do a massive ship just yet, but it can be one of those things where I come back to it and upgrade it. Okay, I need to figure out when we're about even. Okay, there. Can put that away for now. And then we're going to be taking it in here, I think. Go one in. One in. Two in? No, definitely not. Alright, so we'll go two down there. Now we should have gone two down there. Get rid of that. go two down once more, then we'll do one, and then that is the end of the ship there. I know I've done that not spectacularly. Hopefully it looks, why am I still crouching? Hopefully it looks better after the outline's done and we can get building up just a little bit. So what was it? It was one and two extra. And then one, two extra. Nope. Nope, I have. Right. Okay, that's looking better. That looks a little bit more like how it should. Okay, so this is the base of it, which looks symmetrical. Yeah. To a rough extent. Well, it's hard to judge, I suppose, but I think it's alright. Right, I think what I'm going to do, just for filling this bit in, I'm just going to time lapse this little bit here, just filling in this layer. And then guys, there we have it, the base of what will become, hopefully, a pretty bloody amazing power chip. But yeah, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna end the clip here, gonna go sleep, gonna come back, and we're gonna reevaluate what to do next. Alright then guys, we're back, we've just been to get a few extra resources, and it is now morning. We're going to carry on with building the ship. Got to figure out how I'm going to do it is all.
changing. Put a nigga back to the record, baby, and give me this right now.
How some things are best left unquestioned. Okay, the boat is now starting to take shape, and what I was hoping for was a little ring to split up the colour underneath. Which I kind of like. We are obviously going to have to make a proper, real, decent looking dock for it. Fuck off. Right. Oh shit. Didn't realize how low on food I was. Okay, so I think, oh, I don't know. I think the front needs to come up and the back needs to come up, but I think that for the level it is at the moment is fine. So temporarily what we're gonna do. Is to build a set of crappy ladders. Like I said, this is temporary. Now we need to figure out how we're doing the deck. I think it'd look nice in birch, personally. If it was me doing it, this is how I'd do it. Hey, would you look at that? It is me doing it. Again, this is after going to be a time lapse, because if I was watching someone else do this, it would bore me to death. So, enjoy the music, guys.
Can't explain.
then, guys, we have done the top of the boat. There is a couple of issues down below which do need to be resolved. But for now, what I thought we'd do, say about there. This bit is not going to be time-lapsed. I think the majority of the video already has been. But rather a time-lapse than making you put up with me filling in a hole. Excuse me. Just hope I don't run out of wood, because then I will have to completely cut, go chop down a fuckload of trees, and that is going to make this episode take me an extra maybe hour longer than it needs to be. For now, we're going to layer this once more, just up to that point there, which is here, I believe. I hope. Right, so where the white blocks are, that is going to be stairs, so that's two in. That's two in, so one, two, three. Is that symmetrical? Looks it. We can only hope. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put this three high, I think. I think we are running low on dark oak, which is a problem for me. Oh, yeah. And we've still got a lot more to do. We've got doors, we've got fences, we've got stairs. I'm too high for that, aren't I? Okay, I really don't know whether or not I'm gonna have enough wood. I'm gonna be running out of birch as well, I assume, because the bit up here that I'm doing, the ceiling of this is gonna be birch. Ah, no. This is not looking good. Haven't done this bit here ever. Alright, I did not have a good feeling about it. Right, where's the middle of this? That. Let's just count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Right, so this is the middle. Need to get rid of these. I think we're going to either have to do a part two. Or we're going to need a hell of a lot more wood. Tell you what, guys, I'm going to call the episode here. We are going to be doing a part two, finishing the ship. But for now, I really hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, please tick a lot of like button, comment, and subscribe for more. See you all next time. Have a great day, everyone. I've been Jackie Boy from The Uprising. Goodbye.